It's very quicksand. Quicksand is very quicksand. Ah! He's coming in! He's coming in! Bum bum ba bum ba bum bum bum. Leading into people. Oh, these people are smart. They just climbed up here. Oh no! We can't go back to camp with him over there. Run! Oh no, it's a monster! Go back! Go! 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 Get to the exit! We have to go now. Treasure! Let's go! Open! Open! Boom! 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 Treasure. Egypt chip. Yep. So guys, please like and subscribe if I say this video. Let's get started. And yes, I'm going to Egypt. Let's go in this one. Quickly. Join bus. Okay, I'm in the bus. I'm all the way at the back. Chocolate, why do you sit at the back? You don't want to sit at the back. You want to sit lonely? Solo seat. Oh, never mind. Not solo seat anymore, Chocolate. He just left. Guess maybe it will become a solo seat. Hello everyone and welcome to Egypt. You again, dude. Here we shall explore the deep history of Egypt. Whilst finding expensive, we'll be staying the night and venturing into a mysterious ancient stone. To get started, we will be looking for artifacts. Before we do that, we have to get past through some quicksand. Don't get stuck in or you'll drown. Okay. Quicksand. Quicksand. It's very quicksand. Quicksand is very quicksand. Okay, we did it. We did it. We did it. Yay, we did it. We did it. Nice work. We managed to get past. Well, you didn't. Brown. Ah, he did. Now we'll look for those artifacts. I don't know why he's bossed. That's me. Here, find 5 artifacts from the dirt. From the dirt. Ah, I found one. No. Oh, you found one, Chocolate? Good for you. Found one! Yay, we did it! We found 5 artifacts! Including that artifact. What's that artifact? Well, it's just a myth, but according to residents, one of the collected artifacts are cursed. Eh, who cares? Probably just a stupid joke. Okay then? Oh no, a storm's arrived. Maybe follow them? No, don't. Well, we can't do anything in a storm. Maybe you have to go back to camp. Yeah, get back to camp. Maybe they played it before, but wants to play again. Oh, that's really strong. Storms. You guys, you're supposed to go in it. I'm going into that one. Cause I'm dipsing it. Okay, I dips. This one. Okay, I dips. I dips this one. Alright, everyone. Survive until the storm goes out. Okay, let's just settle out and stuff. And chill because I got potato chips. And I'm fine, clearly. Hi. You. What? What? You know what? See? You could do this. To Chocolate. Look. What? I see something? Maybe it's just me. No wonder we have to survive the storm. Girl, don't bring it in here. Bum ba bum bum bum, leading into people. Oh, these people are smart. They just climbed up here. They're climbing up here and like into high places. Try to get up. Try to get up. On a tent, maybe. Are you on a tent, Chocolate? Hey, Chocolate, you can climb up from here. Yeah, here! Hiya. Come on, let's go. Stay here. I like this girl's name, Hope. You got Hope. You trust yourself. Can we survive it? Yes! Looks like the storm stopped. That's good. A local resident told me they saw a member of our group walking towards the tomb. I can't seem to find them anywhere. It's not me. There's only four of us. Hope. It's Aaron Mariuko. Aaron Mariuko. Aaron Mariuko. Mariuko. Let's go then. Don't die from the quicksand. That guy knows what to do. Follow him. That's scary. There should be a hidden door somewhere here. Ah, found it! Ha ha, too easy. I've seen too many movies of this kind of stuff. We found the hidden door. There seems to be something on the other side of the room, indeed. There's always something on the other side of the room in movies. Get to the other side. And check the sacral gobafus. Alright, let's just go. I don't know. Yes, you do. We found the missing person. You have to go. How did they get inside here?
Honestly, I have no idea. Let's get out of here. We'll come back tomorrow and investigate.
What? But it's like two movies. No one in the movies just stay there. Try to make this a movie, okay? We're going to be on live TV and the best shot movie ever.
There seems to be someone out there avoiding them and get back to camp.
Oh no! We can't go back to camp with him over there. Run! Yeah, I think so, but that guy is attacking the girl. Oh no. I think he's lost back there. He can't get through to the quicksand. Maybe. Let's just hope so. Alright. I'm going up here. Chocolate. Alright. Strange things are happening.
Yep, just like in the movies.
Let's start the night and investigate tomorrow. Okay, sir. Let's sleep then. Oh, for? Oh, follow him every single time. Good morning, everyone. Good morning. The creature seems to have disappeared. Yeah, it could make through the quicksand. Hopefully, we can finish off the expedition now without a problem. Alright, let's get going. Back to the tomb. So, you know, investigate.
Yay! I feel like I'm part of a movie! I'm so excited. You know what? I need a selfie. Hashtag selfie. I feel like I'm in a movie! Okay. So, like, I watched, like, an adventure movie, and it was so exactly like this! Yay! I'm one of the characters in the movie now! Who's that?
Something seems to have changed yesterday, but there's a nice eco wall, huh? Alright, movie time. Movie sensing time. Wait,
what?
What's that noise? I don't know, what's that noise? Oh no, it's a monster!
Go back, go, go, go!
Get to the exit! We have to go now. Now, let's go. Oh no! The exit! It looks like we've been trapped. Oh no, I think we might have disturbed someone. Oh. An opening. Anyway, an opening has. We have no choice, everyone. Jump in. Where is he again? Oh no. Wait up. Alright. Let's hop in. Ow! Oh, what was that? This place is covered in traps. Yeah, I can tell. There seems to be something on the other side of the room. Again! Treasure!
Yay, let's go! Let's go! I want treasure!
Quack! Get to the treasure! Go! Okay, follow the guy. He knows what to do. Without this guy. Oh no! No! The guy died! Oh no, now what are we supposed to do?
Ah!
I'm not going there, you know. Hop! 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 Just hop over him. Yeah. Treasure! Let's go! Open! Open! Boom! 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 Treasure! There's the mysterious treasure. Here's the treasure that arrow mentions. That thing. Back there must have been. Should we take the treasure?
Take the treasure! I wanna take the treasure. Our chocolate wants to leave.
Well, I guess I'll leave the treasure.
Why?
Anyway, let's get out of here. Through there? It's dark. Feels like a cinema now. We are in a movie. Look, look out, a border. I don't see anything. Oh, there, climb the ladder. Alright. I don't practice climbing ladders. This is hard. Oh, finally. We're out. Chocolate, we should've took the treasure. Why? We've escaped. Alright, we've escaped. But I want a treasure! Come for money! Well, I want money. Finally, we can get out of this mess. Alright, let's go. Who's there? Ah! Again? Him again! You can relax. It seems I have misjudged you, human. What you mean? What do you mean? The reason I trouble you guys is only to guard my treasure. As a group, you chose not to take my treasure. Oh, but I still wanted to. It seems that my book was for nothing. I apologize. But I still wanted. Does this mean you'll let us leave? I will. However, if you return, there will be consequences. See, we should. Well, we understand. Alright, go on now. Bye bye, Mr. Cat Thing. Good ending award. Hey, but we got back for a good ending. Maybe if we didn't take the treasure, we'll get a bad ending award. I don't think I want to. I'm scared we might just waste our time. So, yeah. So, guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, smash a you know what? Yeah, smash the like button and please subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Goodbye, guys. Bye, bye, bye.